The Google Cast for Education feature will only work in Google Classroom for student devices with a full Chrome browser. No app or extension needs to be installed on the student devices. The Cast option is built into the Chrome browser. A student starts the screen sharing process by clicking on the vertical ellipses in the browser bar. Then the student selects Cast and selects whether to share just one tab or their full desktop. A list of available devices for screen sharing will appear. The student selects the device name for their teacher computer associated with the Google Classroom and clicks Share. After the teacher accepts the student's sharing request, the student will be sharing their computer screen with the class. To stop the screen sharing, the student clicks on the Cast icon in the browser bar and selects Stop.